Public safety? Not a priority for Bryan Mielke. As Union Township Trustee, Mielke voted against budgeting money for police protection. Mielke wouldn't take action, even when it came to keeping our communities safe. Kevin Cotter? He voted to increase funding for public safety and put more officers on the streets. And Kevin Cotter supported giving law enforcement the technology and tools they need to put criminals behind bars. Kevin Cotter, a leader that gets results.